problems on self potential and Nernst equation. So problems on self potential and Nernst equation. So what are now first one? So calculate EMF cell. So calculate of EMF cell for following cell reaction. Calculate EMF cell for following cell reaction. Now consider this is your cell reaction. So Daniell cell or galvanic cell reaction. In this reaction, your Zn plus 2 concentration is 0.1 m. This Cu plus 2 metallic ion concentration is 0.001 m. Okay. In this, the standard reduction potential values. So the reduction potential values for Zn plus 2 by zinc. So reduction potential value for zinc is minus 0.7 volt, and the reduction potential value for copper metal ion with copper is plus 0.3 volt. So this is the problem for calculation of EMF cell or cell potential for following conditions. So for this, solution is, we know that what is the equation? E cell is equals to E cathode minus E anode. E cathode minus E anode. This is our equation for calculation of cell potential. Here E cathode is which side? Always left hand side. So this E cathode is your right hand side, anode is left hand side. Means we can write what is your another equation? E cell is equal to E cathode. E cathode means E right minus E left. Okay, right hand side is cathode, left hand side is anode. So your standard reduction potential means E cell is equals to E right. E right is what is that? 0.3 volt. 0.3. This is our plus value. Plus 0.3 minus E left. E left is your zinc. That is your oxidation value. Is how much? Minus of minus 0.7 volt. Okay. Here plus 0.3. So minus into minus, that is your plus 0.7 volt. Okay, so means E cell, the E cell reaction is total sum. So 0.3 plus 0.7, that is 1.0 volt. This is your answer for this problem. Okay, means the calculate EMF of cell for following cell reaction. This is your cell reaction, and here given in a problem, the given condition is reduction potential value of zinc metal and copper metal. Okay, by using this one. So this is a mathematical equation for calculation of cell potential or EMF of cell. Okay, E cathode minus E anode, or the cathode is always right hand side, anode is always left hand side. So we are written simple equation. Based on that, where the final answer is E cell equal to 1.0 volt. So this is your first problem. Now we are applied for practice purpose, we are considered another one. Same, calculate EMF of cell reaction. Okay, cell reaction for following cell, that is CD, cadmium with CD plus 2 with double vertical line with Ce plus 2 with Cu. Okay, in this concentration, your Cd plus 2 concentration is 0.1 m. Okay, metallic ion concentration is 0.1 m. The Cu plus 2 concentration is 0.01 m. Okay, so the given standard reduction potential values. Okay, the given standard reduction potential values are Cd plus 2, means the metal ion follows metal. Okay, is, so this the values are changes, minus 0.3 volt, that is your given values, and another value is Cu plus 2 by Cu. Okay, this value is 0.1 volt. Okay, so in this, so here two values, the standard reduction conditions, the standard reduction potential values, the given reduction potential values for cadmium is minus 0.3 volt and copper is plus 0.1 volt. Again calculate same cell potential. The cell potential equation is E cell equal to E cathode minus E anode, or E right minus E left. E right means E cathode. The E cathode value is almost plus 0.1 volt minus E left. E left means this one. So oxidation, the oxidation value is almost minus 0.3 volt. So means minus of minus 0.3. Okay. So again, this one is 0.1 minus into minus plus 0.3. So 0.1 plus 0.3, that equal to 0.4 volt. This is the final answer for cell reaction. Okay. So this is the calculation of EMF cell. Okay. First one is the Daniell cell. This is our simple cell reaction. Now we same problem is applied for Nernst equation. So in this Nernst equation, so the condition is, if you consider, again calculate, okay, the second, the third problem, this third problem is belongs to Nernst equation. By following Nernst equation, we can calculate standard EMF cell. So means calculate E cell for standard EMF cell potential for following cell reaction That is, again consider same Daniell cell, Zn, Zn plus 2, double vertical line, Cu plus 2 with Cu. In this, here Zn plus 2 concentration is 0.1 m. Okay. The zinc metal rod, in this given values, so the given standard E naught value, E naught cell value is minus 0.76 volt. The standard EMF cell minus 0.76 volt, that is your standard reduction potential, that is E naught is equal to Zn plus 2 by Zn value is minus 0.76 volt. This is immersed in 0.1 m solution, and calculate which one here, EMF of cell. So what is your solution? We know that the mathematical equation is E cell is equals to E naught minus 2.303 RT by NF into concentration into log concentration of metal ion, means zinc by Zn plus 2. Okay, so this E cell is equals to E naught minus 2.303 RT by NF into log the metal ionic solution. The pure metal ionic solution value is always 1, that is Zn plus 2. Okay, so by applying of gas constant value, temperature value and Faraday value, that is E cell is equals to E naught minus 0.0591 by N into log 1 by concentration of zinc ion Zn plus 2. Okay. Now, here inert cell value. The inert cell value is how much? Minus 0.76 volt. So, means E cell is equals to E naught. E naught value is minus 0.76 minus 0.0591 by here N value. Here number of electrons. The number of electrons are gaining or losing of electrons are always 2. That is log immersed. Zn plus 2. The Zn plus 2 concentration is 0.1 m. So 0.1. Okay, 0.1. So now this E cell is equals to minus 0.76 minus 0.0591 by 2 into log. So 1 by 0.1, that is nothing but your log 10. Okay. So generally the log 10 value is 1. So means minus 0.76 minus 0.0591 by 2 into log 10 value is 1. Okay. Log 10 value is 1. So by simple mathematical, we get E cell is equals to 7.06 volt. This is the EMF of cell for Daniell cell reaction. Means your concentration is 0.1. Your given condition is concentration of reactant is 0.1 and standard EMF value is minus 0.76. These two values are substituted in Nernst equation. We finally getting this one. Okay. In this, your zinc, the pure metal, So the zinc is your pure metal. The zinc pure metal concentration is always 1. We already discussed this one. Okay. And next to log 1 by 0.1, that equal to log 10. The log 10 value is always 1. Okay. So these are the problems on the concept of cell potential and Nernst equation.